everyone. This is Oak Tree, and welcome to my garden. I have a dilemma. My dilemma is that I am overrun with cayenne peppers. As you can see, it is October 6th, and I am just loaded with cayenne peppers. I have done everything. I have pickled them, dehydrated them. I have them, I think I had 10 bags, 10 quart-sized bags of dehydrated cayenne peppers. I have them ground. I have a mason jar, a quart-sized full of ground cayenne pepper. I have them pickled. I have them in the freezer. I've given them to neighbors and friends. So my question to you is, to my YouTube friends, does anybody have any recipes or any ideas that I can do with all these cayenne peppers? As you can see, I have more blossoms, and I have been having bees galore just going around, just pollinating all these wonderful cayenne peppers. So any suggestions would be great. Just leave a comment, a link, or even a video response. That'd be great. Thanks.